Sippy, congratulations. You know, today's day is very important in a student's life, and Ramesh Sippy Academy of Cinema and Entertainment has already completed its 5 years. It's already an awarded. What do you have to say about that?
I feel very proud that finally, after the pandemic, things going haywire, country, all over the world, we're finally out of it. And this is a very nice way to put it behind us, because now the young students who are going to graduate today will look forward to a world of going and achieving, having learnt at our institution, at the academy. They will go forward in life and do other things. They'll pick up apprenticeships, they'll pick up jobs, they'll pick up, already some have and are working somewhere. I keep meeting students now and they're working. So I feel very, very proud and happy that finally the graduation day is here, and those who have graduated in the class of 1720 and 1821 will receive their graduation certificates today. And I don't know how to express this feeling. I joined and founded this institute along with my wife, my son, and so many of those who helped us, the board of directors, and of course the University of Mumbai and Garhwara, with whom we have associated and who we work with. So all in all, I hope this is only the beginning, and we shall keep seeing some wonderful students leaving this academy and achieving and making a name in the industry. And now the industry is so much wider too, not just cinema and films. There's the OTT platform. Television, of course, has been there. And we as movie makers have traversed, I mean, with my films, then with Buniyad and all of the television programs, and my son Rohan also started with his film, and he's also moved on to the OTT platform as well. He's done some nice programs. The last one, Aryanyak, which was on the Netflix. So these youngsters today will also be going and picking up whatever they can from the work, and follow their passion. I hope the learning they have received here will come in good stead, and I hope they will remember their days here. And except for the pandemic, I feel, yes, we have done well, but we will keep on trying to improve. The most important thing is learning never ends. It always continues. And as technologies change, as they did in when I was making Shirley and all the others, we went in for 70mm, stereophonic sound and everything. And today, the OTT platform has come, the VFX and animation world, the gaming. I mean, there's so much happening. Today's students are many more, but so are the opportunities. They have multiplied. So I wish everyone all the best. My young students in particular, to step out and do their best. My blessings.
One second. Ramesh, what is the USP of this academy? This academy that you're having, which is, you know, like unique in terms
well,
of...
Well, it's a lot of hands-on training, because not just theory. It's always important to, in order to learn, you need to go into the past, what the masters have done, and now the present platforms, as I said, also for them. Here are the USP should be not just theory, but also the practical side of it. They pick up a camera and they take it out. They learn to be in front of it, they learn to be behind it. So all these aspects, along with the and the story and screen writing department, because whatever you do, you need to tell a story. It's always very important. People don't come just for the show. There's always a story that needs to engage. So that's an important aspect. And we're trying to keep improving and trying to cater to all aspects of this. It's not easy, but then who said life would be easy? It never was easy for me, and it won't be easy for anybody. But if you work hard, all the best. You'll get there.